Good afternoon, everyone. We continue to have productive conversations. And you should all know they're polite, they're to the point, but there is no agreement on a number, there are no agreement on the policy issues that are contained with this. We're continuing to work toward an agreement because I do believe all of us sincerely believe that that we can get to an agreement, but we are not there yet. I did ask the president to sign the stopgap measure that we passed to fund our troops and to keep our government open. And I did express to the president my disappointment that he suggested he would veto that bill. Our goal is to reduce spending in order to lead to a better environment for job creation in America. And I do believe that it's important that we take this moment and get the largest spending cuts possible that will help our economy and help job creators back to creating jobs.
Well, we'll see you back here at 7 o'clock. The negotiators are going to start again at 3 o'clock today to see if they can work through the issues. We had a frank discussion. We had the necessary parties there to move toward a finish line. I'm disappointed we haven't been able to get something done to this point, but I am pleased that we're still working on getting there. In a matter of a little more than 24 hours, unless we work something out, the government will shut down. Essential services to the government will shut down. Security operations of this country and on with the things that will really be detrimental, including, as we've learned from an economic report this morning, just a shutdown of no matter how long it is will be 0.02% drop in our domestic product. So we're going to continue to work to get this done. It's not easy to do, but it's doable. And as I said, we don't have a lot of time to do that. We're going to get back here at 7 o'clock, and we hope that that time when we come out, we'll have something done. If not, we'll, of course, have to look forward to the bad day tomorrow, which is government shutdown.
So you're coming back at 7 o'clock tonight for a meeting, is that right?